thank you. Just in this holiday season, a local store helping you give a little something extra when you're giving a gift to a family member or a friend. We've got all kinds of ideas, from catching
fireflies. That's fine.
April McCrum, yes. And two locations. Let's go ahead and talk about the locations, first of all.
Yeah, in Berkeley and Rochester.
Berkeley was your original.
It was.
Also in Rochester.
Yes, and everything's available at catchingfireflies.com as well.
So it makes it easy. It's really a cute store full of little eclectic things that people don't have already. So.
Right.
Okay, so let's talk about, so your idea is to make a theme gift.
Yeah, well, a lot of charities, you know, are experiencing greater needs than ever. So what better way to celebrate the real reason behind the season than with a charity donation, but then also instead of just putting it in a card, tie it in with sort of a gift that's related to the charity.
Okay, so for
like,
example.
Like Make-A-Wish Foundation, you could do a donation to them and then pair it up with like this flying wish paper kit. Sort of cool, you can write your wishes down, these little pieces of paper, and you roll them up and touch a match to it, and it like flies off the paper. It's all safe to do inside, very cool activity to do with friends and family.
I see.
Yeah.
Can we do that here? We have to find a match.
Oh, no, no, we won't worry about that.
Okay, these are very in vogue.
Yes, they are.
Water bottles or beverage containers.
Yep, and there's a charity called Blood Water Mission, and they're providing clean water to communities all across Africa by digging wells. So you can, you know, enjoy your H2O on one of these, as well as help provide clean water for people in Africa.
So what you do is buy this and then attach a little note that said I made a donation.
Right, exactly.
Foundation.
Yeah.
Okay, these are cute, these towels.
Yeah, the little flower sack towels. I thought you could bake up some cute Christmas cookies, package them in the towel, and then do a donation to a local food bank.
Good.
Sort of a nice idea.
Look at this. This is pretty.
Yeah.
What is this, April?
This is like sort of a wire word. You could sort of hang it in your window or on your mirror and stuff. And there's a charity that's local. It's called the Sweet Dreams Project. And they create really cool environments for kids with serious medical conditions. So this is sort of a reminder that your donation was given in your name. You can still have that. It's a nice little token.
That is clever. Okay, yeah, Sweet Dreams. We've done stories on
them. Oh, yeah. Furry friends. You can't forget all your furry friends up at the Maine Society. So you could do like a donation to your dog's name and give him a chew guard and a stocking.
Good.
It's really cool. And this is a fun, dog mug. It's a dog's not mug.
It's something
you
drink. Okay.
Good laugh at the office.
Okay.
And a cute picture frame for your kitty cat.
Yeah, let's do that.
Oprah has a great angels network. You could do like a little cute angel sun catcher, to tie along with that.
Smencils and
more smencils. Big,
at school. These are pencils that smell.
These are colored ones. And there's a cool organization called Arts and Scraps. They do a lot of recycled things.
Right.
And how cool for an artist of all ages to have that. And they smell so delicious.
Smell them all day.
Yeah, okay. Another organization, Light to Unite, and it's preventing HIV virus. And then you could sort of light this candle. As a remembrance of that, they're all locally made, environmentally friendly.
All right, and lastly, let's talk about this.
Yeah, this is called I'm Not a Paper Cup. It looks like a disposable cup, but it's thermal porcelain and with a silicone top. Really fun to get your morning cup of joe out of.
Very nice, April.
Yeah.
All right, so put these ideas on our website, and we'll link to our website.
Definitely.
All that stuff. Thank you, April.
Thank you, Dina. It's a pleasure.
Happy you're open today.
We are. Yep, 10 to 6.
All right. Jay Towers is doing a little shopping as well.